The I-5 Rose Quarter Improvement Project was created by the Oregon Department of Transportation and the City of Portland with input from the community to plan the transportation future of Inner North and Northeast Portland. The project will improve both local streets and I-5 in the Rose Quarter area, support economic growth, and result in a more reliable, safer, and better connected community. The project will improve safety and operations on I-5 by adding continuous 12-foot shoulders and a new ramp-to-ramp lane in both directions of the highway between I-84 and I-405. The ramp-to-ramp lanes will give drivers more time and space to merge, reducing frequent crashes and congestion points, ultimately saving over 2.5 million hours of travel time a year. The project provides new connections across I-5. The first is a new path over I-5 for people walking, biking, and rolling from the Northeast Clackamas Street area to the Rose Quarter, creating a safer, more comfortable way to get around. The crossing will be a key part of the city's Green Loop, improving bike and pedestrian access between the Willamette River, the Rose Quarter, and the Lloyd District. The new replacement bridges over I-5 will be in the form of highway covers. These covers will provide space for wider sidewalks, protected bike lanes, and opportunities for new community spaces. The project team will work with the local community to determine how the new space on top of the covers can become the best asset for the neighborhood. The project will introduce a number of safety-related improvements for bicycles and pedestrians. Here is a closer look at a concept for the Williams-Weidler multi-use path. When the project is complete, Williams Avenue between Weidler and Ramsey will be exclusive to buses, cyclists, and pedestrians. A new 36-foot-wide multi-use path along Williams Avenue will provide separation from vehicles for cyclists and pedestrians moving through the interchange. It will also reduce bicycle-pedestrian conflicts with the existing I-5 South on-ramp at Weidler. The project team will work with the community as elements of the path are designed, including the space between bicycles and pedestrians. These improvements enhance key connections in the local street network, address Portland's Vision Zero safety priorities, and make the area more accessible to people who walk, bike, roll, or access transit. One of the new highway covers will span I-5 and connect Vancouver Avenue with a new road that links North Hancock to North Dixon. The existing Flint Street Bridge will be removed, and North Flint will end at Northeast Tillamook Street on the north side of I-5. The Hancock-Dixon Crossing and multi-use path will provide a new direct connection between the north and northeast neighborhoods and Lower Albina. The crossing will provide an alternative to the Broadway and Weidler intersections at Vancouver and Williams. Below, at the highway level, you can again see the new ramp-to-ramp lanes that will allow drivers more space to merge or eliminate the need to merge for the roughly 99% of drivers who use this segment of I-5 for local connections. The reduction of traffic weaving on I-5 is expected to significantly reduce crash rates and improve travel times during the busiest times of the day. As we turn and head south, you can see a driver's view on I-5. Here, you can see the ramp-to-ramp lane that connects I-405 to I-84 and experience traveling under the highway covers. The I-5 Rose Quarter Improvement Project is an opportunity to create community connections. The project seeks to strengthen the area as a highly accessible and multimodal hub for moving people and goods. For example, improvements at the Broadway-Weidler interchange, which sees over 5,000 bikers a day, will improve safety and enhance the biker-commuter experience. Improvements on I-5 will allow freight trucks to move more smoothly through the area, getting to their destinations quicker. And the transportation improvements will act as a catalyst for future redevelopment, including high-density development that includes employment and affordable housing that is consistent with current city plans. ODOT and the City of Portland are planning for an improved Rose Quarter area where people walking, biking, and rolling can comfortably cross a bridge over I-5 that is designed just for them, where cars and freight trucks on I-5 have more space and time to merge while traveling through the area, and where getting from the Broadway Bridge to the Lloyd District is easier for all. We encourage you to join us in the ongoing community conversations, get involved, and provide your input at i5rosequarter.org.